Is that you?
Come quickly. We don't have much time. Thank you for your help.
Do not thank me yet. We are still in a shipload of danger.
Now, we must find a way to get out of this valley without putting my companions in danger.
Mercy, you have defeated us. Spare us our lives.
If you spare them, they will only hunt us down until we are all dead.
No, you have our word. We have been bested. We will let you move on in peace.
How can we trust you? You attacked our camp when we were not even armed.
They are savages. They had us caged like beasts.
We only sought to learn where you have caged our people.
Are you really going to massacre these helpless men to answer the demands of those mischievous scientists?
I cannot take the risk of you trying to hunt us down again. I'm sorry.
Then we shall fight to the death!
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle! May the shadow engulf our enemies!
We are no longer in danger. Thank you for your help, Desade.
I must admit, the reasons for my being here are not entirely selfless. Your research to find a remedy against the Malachor could save many lives in our cities as well.
You speak like a true man of science. Cut to the point, then you'll be thrilled. Your heroic efforts to save us from those savages could help. We've made a discovery.
Is that right? In that case, we need to speak with Governor Burram immediately.
Very well. I'll accompany you.
Let's be off.
Sir de Sade, and our expedition. I thank you sincerely for having brought them back, Excellence. You are a providential man.
Please, sir. It was you who convinced me and my cousin of the capital importance of their research.
A research that has borne fruit, Your Excellency.
Truly? This is excellent news. You have found a plant with sufficient properties?
Not exactly. Know that during our captivity, an island woman visited the camp. The natives called her Tiena Hak Kadactus and treated her with utmost reverence. I heard them talk about a remedy, a universal remedy it seemed, that she had concocted.
Incredible. To think that what we have been searching for all these years could have been created by a savage. We must converse with this woman, and in haste.
We would be happy to assist in this matter, Governor, but I fear we would not be particularly well received.
If obtaining a remedy for the Malachor is at stake, I would be happy to take charge of the matter.
I would like to accompany you if the Governor gives me leave. I will not miss an occasion to meet the woman who elaborated such an important panacea.
Accorded. It is only right that one of our own participate on the expedition that will restore health to our continent.
Very well. We shall do all in our power to find that woman. Your Excellency.
Lord de Sade, and to what do I owe this honor?
I met Ulan, the Boneblower's clan chief, from the village of Vignamri. He is an open-minded man who holds great expectations of exchanges with the colonies. He would like to meet you to discuss a treaty, even an alliance.
Ulan, you say? I have never heard mention of this name, but to finally have an ally among the natives could only be beneficial. That is excellent news. Still, I fear that I cannot leave the city. That would be taking too much of a risk.
I doubt that Ulan will come to Hikmet. He is looking for an alliance, but he is not desperate. Such a gesture would be considered a sign of weakness by his clan.
That is understandable, I suppose. Do they grasp the concept of emissaries? Do you think that solution might work?
I think that might be possible. I'm sure he would understand that you could not come to see him in person for the same reason.
Excellent. Finally, some clear skies in our negotiations with the natives. My right-hand man will then go to this village to finalize an agreement with King Ulan.
I'll be there too, to make sure everything goes according to our plans. There is another matter concerning the same village that I would like to bring to your attention. A wandering merchant, a member of Ulan's clan, is being kept in your outpost. Can you authorize his entry into the city?
I see no harm in that. This merchant is certainly not a threat to us. And he might even prove useful, if the negotiations with his clan should take a foul turn. Here, please be so kind as to give him this letter of passage. If he presents it to the guards, they will let him in and he'll be able to establish his stall in town.
I thank you. I hope to see you again. I have to go. Look forward to seeing you again.
Farewell, my lord. Thank you.
Hello. Can I get you anything?
What's in the basement?
The tavern offers various activities to entertain the guests. If you like betting or are looking for company, this is the place. Although, I see you more as an arena fighter. Am I right?
I won't stay.
Your Excellency, welcome. I am honored to receive such a prestigious guest. You will not regret it. My wares are the best in all Hikmet, and always in the vanguard of progress. Thanks for your visit.
Have you considered my proposition?
It is a very good idea, but alas, I have other problems to resolve first.
I understand. Come and find me when you are ready.
I'll see you later, Father.
Take care, my child.
It's always a pleasure. Thanks for your visit. Your Excellency, it's always... Thanks for your visit.
come when... Please, help me!
Just keep walking, Renaixi. This does not concern you.
Have mercy! They will kill me! I am but a merchant who wishes to trade with the big city.
If I were you, I would leave at once. A squad of guards are approaching.
Not Fradi. Let's leave. We are not ready for an encounter yet. But we will get you for this, merchant.
Adlo Reda on Olmanawi. May the trees along your path always bear fruit.
Think nothing of it. Ulan told me that you were not able to enter the town.
It is true. The soldiers did not let me enter. They left me outside, and the Donaya Exdragao took advantage of this opportunity to attack me.
Rest assured, I have obtained permission for you to enter from the governor of Hikmet, which should allow you to set up your stall in the city.
Adloreda Renaixi. Thanks again.
Farewell, merchant. Perhaps we will meet again.
Please, help me!
Just keep walking, Renai.
Have mercy!
If I were you, I would leave at once.
But we will...
Adlo Reda...
Think nothing of it. Rest assured. Which... Farewell, merchant.
To my help! And death to the others!
To my house!
To my help! And death to the others! Move away! Things are about to get dicey!
Watch out!
Grenade!
to my help. Kira! And you to the others!
Play a sea, Renaixe. Do not take a step further.
We come in peace. My name is Desarde. I am from the Congregation of Merchants. We would like to speak to your chief.
You are the Renaixe on Olmanawi. You are known here. You are the one who liberated the lions. You say you do not want to fight, but you have already taken the lives of many of our own.
I would have preferred avoiding it the last time, but I will fight again if you do not let me pass.
We will not run away from threats.
To my house!
Sansa on Olmanawi. Natuik quai vognida renaixa. Echte Heleona. Na fravin quadaragames nes lochtom.
Estragmet mal.
Bud veganai. Sagis rade da rodo e diernas hach gedachtas. Sio daidone quai ixarir. Bier da leer gan sio diod hair.
Cloisto mal.
Ages radei. Da grimo deridore nadi sassunus edi.
This just goes to prove that we severely lack knowledge concerning the native vernacular. We really need to build ourselves a dictionary.
Smeuno em linquedem tegewedent. Bourade. Echte Heleona. Na fravin quadaragames nes lochtom.
Estragmet mal.
Bud veganai. Sagis rade da rodo e diernas hach gedachtas. Sio daidone qua ixarir. Bier da leer gan sio diod hair.
Cloisto mal.
Ages radei. Da grimo deridore nadi sassunus edi.
This just goes to prove that we severely lack knowledge concerning the native vernacular. We really need to build ourselves a dictionary.
Smeuno em linquedem tegewedent. Bouradei. Embo moi katasachni.
Estragme. Echte riforidor de harnol menawi. Or visur samar.
Do it. What are you doing? Who let you pass?
Your men. We are here to parley with your chief.
Parley? With Renaixe? You truly believe that...
Leave this to me. I want to know what they have to say. I know you, Renaixe. It is you who freed the Loyan prisoners. And to do that, you spilled the blood of my own brothers and sisters.
We seek a cure for my people. That is why I liberated the sages, and it is the reason I am here. I am fully committed to finding this cure, even if violence must be employed.
Well, don't hold back for my sake. To my help! And death to the others! To my help! And death to the others!
I'm wounded! I need help!
Enough! You are defeated. But I'm not here to take your lives. Where is the Mistress of Wisdom? I will keep the secret for myself. Neither the Bridge Alliance nor anyone else will learn it from me.
I hope you speak with truth. You will find the Tierna Hach Kadachtas in the village of Vigshardir, to the northeast of this camp. Now leave us. And do not betray your word.
Watch out! Grenade!